Now, breaking overnight in Roanoke County, police are currently investigating a crash that killed a pedestrian last night. Officials and officers say a tractor trailer was heading south on US 220 when it hit a woman who was walking in the right lane. This all happened near the Clearbrook Walmart. 34-year-old Amanda Graninger of Roanoke was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say alcohol and drugs may have played a role in the crash.